On June 2nd, 2016, everything changed for Garrett Geros, a football player at Cartersville High School.
I pulled onto the mission road, and then I don't remember anything. I blacked out. Then there's a man yelling, like, "Are you okay? Are you okay?" And I was like, "Am I dreaming? Am I gonna die?" And I remember just waking up, looking at my legs crushed. My dad just saying, "Oh my gosh, son, oh my gosh."
Just to get a phone call that one of your players has been in an accident is, you kind of lose your stomach, you feel terrible.
No one knows what caused the accident, but his father knows one thing. It was the scariest moment of his life.
And I touched him in the hospital bed before they took him to surgery. He was ice cold like a dead person. And at that point right there, it just shocked me. I was like, oh my God.
Garrett has always been an athlete, and his parents worried more about his mental state after suffering the trauma of losing a leg at 17. But Garrett defied all their expectations and has remained positive even after the doctors told him the news.
He came and he had to explain my leg was amputated, and then I had like 15 seconds, literally crying 15 seconds. Then the first thing I asked after that, I was like, am I gonna play football again? Am I gonna be able to walk again, play sports? Am I paralyzed? And I was like, no, you're gonna be able to do everything you want to do.
If there's a kid that could go through that and come back from it, it's him. You know, just the attitude that he has and his approach to life in general, it doesn't surprise me to see him as energetic and excited to be back as he is.
The people of Cartersville have set up a GoFundMe account that will go towards his future medical expenses. The prosthetic alone costs anywhere from $25,000 to $35,000 and has to be replaced every few years. But the community has his back.
The outpour of people who we don't even know who have donated money to us has just been phenomenal.
This has in no way hindered Garrett's goals for the future. He's already defying all the doctor's expectations, walking sooner than they thought, finding a new normal, and a return to sports.
He's going to be on that football field next year, I guarantee you. And he's going to wrestle again next year.
He hasn't looked back since the accident, but rather tries to live every day to the fullest.
Don't give up, just keep on going, and God has a plan for everyone.